magnetism. That is all I need to see.